Evelyn Marie Adams, a resident of Point Pleasant, New Jersey, achieved something truly extraordinary in the world of lotteries. She didn't just win her state's pick six game once, but twice. In 1985, she struck it big with a whopping prize of $3.9 million, and the following year, in 1986, lightning struck twice as she pocketed another $1.5 million. What's even more incredible is that between these two life-changing jackpots, she also managed to scoop up $500 in the lottery's daily game.